Wait a minute. If visiting San Francisco and New York made Pete a smart, maybe if we send him to the dumbest city in the whole country, it'll bring back the old Pete.
Huh. It's worth a try.
Aloha!